Medgar Evers remembered.
The bullet that killed Medgar Evers passed through his chest and through his home before it finally stopped in the kitchen. As police investigated Evers' murder, they found a high-powered rifle in the bushes across the street. The killer had been waiting in the vacant lot. In spite of a $5,000 reward offered by the city, it took 11 days to arrest Byron Beckwith, an avowed racist from Greenwood.